Can Omicron variant cause long COVID? Even before the Omicron variant emerged, many people have experienced the dreadful long COVID after the initial infection. Some are experiencing bearable persisting symptoms, but others suffer from more severe signs, enough to harm their everyday lives. Since we are now facing Omicron, a question begs: can this variant cause long COVID? Most cases of COVID due to Omicron are mild, particularly among the vaccinated. Deaths are mainly linked to being unvaccinated. That said, many would want to know if Omicron is unlikely to cause long COVID. This mysterious after effect is a big deal to everyone, vaccinated or not. Why? Because long COVID features a constellation of issues, from physical to neurological. So, having some assurance can be a breath of fresh air. Unfortunately, it's too early to tell if the variant is less likely to result in long COVID. According to the New York Times, milder initial illnesses do not necessarily mean that Omicron is less likely to lead to long COVID, cautioned by doctors, researchers, and patient-led groups. The reason is some former patients who had milder asymptomatic COVID developed persistent issues, some of which lasted for months. How about preventing long COVID? Maybe based on available scientific data. Since vaccines' main job is to prevent severe illness, they may also decrease the odds of long-term problems. If vaccines can block infection more often than not, those odds may be lower. But if you prefer not to gamble your life, the best way to prevent long COVID is to avoid catching COVID-19 itself. If you want to know what some scientists know, a study published in the journal The Lancet showed some insights. It was based on reports to a phone app by over 1.2 million British adults. They received at least a single dose of a COVID-19 vaccine between December 2020 and July 2021. Those who had gotten two doses were 50% less likely to report symptoms 28 days after infection, compared to those who hadn't received vaccines. Only 5% of breakthrough infections reported lasting symptoms, while 11% were from the unvaccinated control group. Another study uploaded on MedRxiv showed that even a single dose before infection could reduce persistent symptoms. People who had a single dose were 7 to 10 times less likely to report two or more symptoms 12 to 20 weeks later. That's a huge cut in the risk, despite the inability of vaccines to perfectly protect us. For people suffering long COVID, vaccines may ease the symptoms. Yale immunologist Akiko Iwasaki said that antibodies from vaccines may get rid of those viral remnants. Are you worried about long COVID? Do you know someone who experienced this mysterious condition? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.